could predict who's gonna attack the next mall because ang ganda ng establishment ni Kim Fajardo sa middle, sa outside, and it was just, you know, when they were hitting the ball, it was with confidence because they knew where they were supposed to be, they knew their place, and that's their story for today.
Such a sterling performance. They dominated the tournament, lost only twice in 10 games, actually. More, but just a glorious moment for volleyball in general in the country.